I'm alive, I'm feeling born again, and I will fight until the